Today on number 2, Gylfi Sigurdsson marked his first Everton start with a stunning 50-yard strike as Roland Koeman's side reached the Europa League group stage at the expense of Hajduk Split, leading 2-0 from the first leg. Everton's hope looked shaky when Radosevic unleashed a wonderful serving shot from 35 yards beyond Jordan Pickford. Topping today's NX Daily Top 5 Sports,